And new this midday, what a way to wake up. This house on Sydenton Drive in Hoover caught fire after it was hit by lightning. Fire crews say that no one was hurt and the people inside the home were able to get out before the fire department showed up. We're told that that home is heavily damaged though. The fire damaged the attic of the home and that there is water damage throughout the rest.